felt good. Thank you. Once again, here's my friend Kirk.